I don't trust those creeps at the Ultralux.
Hey. Sir.
Help you?
It's good to have a friend of the NCR here. What can I do for you? I hope you've returned with good news. Are they willing to... Excellent work. I can't tell you how useful that will be. In any event, I have another assignment ready and waiting for you. But we can speak of it later. Rest up, and when you're ready, speak to me again. It's good to have a friend of the NCR. So I did. As you may have noticed, our position here in New Vegas is tenuous. We've made great strides, sure, but the NCR is not welcome here, merely tolerated. And even then, not by everyone. We've had reports of violence against NCR citizens in a neighborhood just to the northeast called Freeside. Ever been there? I'm inclined to agree, but it's a slum with NCR citizens in it. And as such, it falls under my jurisdiction. Violence is something of a way of life there, but there's been a disturbing rise in the number of attacks on our people lately. More worrying is the fact that our sources suggest the violence is being perpetrated by the gang that runs the place. I need someone to look into this that won't attract attention. Would you be interested? Good. Our men have come up with two different plans for seeing an end to the violence. First, our sources have tracked most of the attacks back to a king named Pacer. The consensus is that the violence will stop if he's removed. The problem is we can't simply kill him. In the current climate, the NCR would likely be blamed for his death. There is an alternative option, but my sources feel that getting rid of this Pacer fellow is our best shot. I'm not a violent man myself, so I had our guys come up with an alternate solution on the off chance that our agent-to-be shared my sentiments. In that case, we could take a different tact. But one that I at least have more experience with, diplomacy. If we can't go after the man responsible, we'll simply appeal to the man above him. The kings, including our friend Pacer, report to the leader of their gang, a man who calls himself the King. He's Caucasian, in his mid-30s, and the kings are a bunch of young hoodlums who aren't inclined to listen to anyone except him. Get him on your side, and the rest will fall in line. Go and talk to the king. Try to convince him to put an end to this.
God, there's almost nothing left. Looks like whoever it was just in the mood for killing. Most of the cargo's ash, too. Not burn, looks like disintegrated. When I heard the reports, I assumed ash meant burned. So close to the Vegas wall, too. Don't that beat all? Must have happened during the day, though. They hadn't made a camp. No idea. Maybe catch the sun in their eyes? Maybe they wanted the caravan to come to them. Walk it. We should. Whatever we find, it's yours. You know what? What happened to my caravan? One of our caravans.
I keep hearing about some courier making a fuss over at the Strip. Must have delivered more than just paid.
I keep hearing about some courier making a fuss over at the Strip. Must have delivered more than just mail.
More energy weapons hit this caravan. This is Brotherhood level murder here. But they don't do things like that. This was done. Let's poke around. All right.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
McLafferty's been riding asses again. Better lay low. Let's hit the road.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
Welcome to the Silver Rush, New Vegas' best source of laser and plasma weapons. I'm afraid I'm going to have to search you before letting you in. The only weapons allowed on the premises are the ones we're selling. It should only... There. I've stored all of your weapons. You're clear to enter. When you leave, I'll...
Until it's
Mr.
over.
Mr. Soren, please get to the point. The second half of your payment is late, and I won't...
Mr. Soren, please get to the point. The second half of your payment is late, and I want to...
Thank you.
Let's see what you got. Karen, what did you get?